Reflexology, also known as zone therapy, is an alternative medical practice involving the application of pressure to specific points on the feet and hands. This is done using specific thumb, finger, and hand massage techniques without the use of oil or lotion. It is based on the system of zones and reflex areas that reflect an image of body on hand and feet, with the premise that such work on the feet and hands causes a physical change to the supposedly related areas of the body.